Hello students, today we are discuss to how to use the log table. So look at here, the first example we are using here for using the log. The log of 13.5. So here the log table I mentioned here students, the log tables I mentioned here. So log 13.5. 13.5 means the you just go for the 13, this row you may go for 13 is here, 13th and the 5th column. 13.5 means 13th row, 5th column is here and 13 is here. So answer is 1303, that is 1303. Students, so whatever the number is there, the respective column and the respective row, respective column and the respective row, we have to find out the log. So here we are finding the log, 13th row in a 5th column, 13th row, this is the 13th row, and the 5th, in the 5th column is this one, 5th column. So 13th row, 5th column is here, both are corresponding at the value 1303. So answer is 1303. Restaurants, so answer is 1303. So this 1303, this 1303 again written here as the 1.303, because the point is there here, point is after two digits. 13.5 means the point is exist after two digits. After two digit, 1, 2, 2 digits, after two digit point is there. So that's why we have to substitute the point after one digit. Students, understood? If the point is there 1350, like this, if point is there after three digit, 1, 2, 3, 3 digit, then what is the final value you got here? Final value 1303. Point is here in the question, point is after three digits, so you have to substitute the point after two digits. Right, students? Okay, here I am using here one more example. So 19, okay students, one more example. The next example is 19.34. In 19.34 you go for the 19th row, here the 19th row. In the third column, 0, 1, 2, 3, third column. So come to the this third, with third row, come to the 19th column. So here the 19th column, students. This is value 2856, that is 2856. We are written here 2856. And the 4 is there here, next 4, 19.34. 3 we are find out. 4 means mean difference, you may go for the mean difference for same 19th row. Mean difference is 4 is 9. Mean difference here 9. That's right, this is the 9 mean difference. So 9 substitute here, this value substitute here, then you got 2856. That's right, 2856. After getting value, you write the value and you have to note that the point 19.34 is there. The point is exist, this point exist after two digit, 1, 2, 2 digits. So you have to substitute, in our answer you have to substitute before one digit, that is before one digit. Point is exist before two digits, in answer you have to substitute after one digit. Right, point is exist after three digit, it means in answer you may substitute point after two digits. Right students? Okay students, one more example, log 0.0014. This reaction written as a 1.4 into 10 to the power of minus 3. So point is shift only after one digit. Right students? And next, so 14, you have to make this, the 1.4 means, whatever the 1.4 value is there, 1.4 value you have to write here, 0.14, that is 14th. Right, like this, 1.4 written here as a 0.14. It means 14th row. 14th row, there is no other digits are after 14. There is no other digits are exist here after 14. So we consider as a 0 here. So 14 in which 0th column. 14th row, 0th column, that is 1461. So write here 0.1461 into 10 to the power of minus 3 as it is. Hello students. Next, after that, write this reaction as in this form. Minus 3, 1461 in this form. Right students? So this method to find the log. Understood students? Okay students, the next we found the log 1.012. So 1.1012. So if you want to find the nd log, in this case, the whatever the 1.0 is there, 1.012 written as a 10 to the power of 1. The point before digit, whatever the digits are there, either 1, 2, 3, they written as a 10 to the power of 1. And plus remaining digit is 0 in place of 1, 0, that is 0.012. Like this, students, once again I will write you 1.012. The point before digits is 1 is there, so written as a 10 to the power of 1. Plus remaining value is 0.012. Right, students? Like this form. This form. After that, next one, 10 to the power of 1 plus, sorry, into 10 to the power of 0.012. Right, students? In this form. Or this value also written as in this form. 0.012 10 to the power of 1. Right, students? So next is we want to find the nt log. So use your nt log table we are using here. So 0.1, so 0.1 is here, students. 0.1 in which second column is here, the 1028 10 to the power of 1 as it is. Right, students? Okay students, some cases the negative log exists. Negative log, how to find the negative log is negative nt log. So one bar 0.0066 is there here. So in this case, what we have to do here, students, again you have to write the same formula, 10 to the power of minus 1 plus 0.0066, right? Or base taken as a common on both sides, 10 to the power of minus 1 into 10 to the power of 0.0066. Right, students? Okay. 66. Next, again, this value also written as in this form, 0.066, 10 to the power of minus 1. Next, the 0th column. 0.0066 means you may go for here this one, the 0th row 6th column. 0th row 6th column is 1014, that is 1014, they are the answer here, students, into 10 to the power of minus 1, right? And the one more 6 is there here, this 6 is written as the same, mean difference is 6, 1 substitute here, it becomes 1015, 10 to the power of minus 1. Right, students? Next, substitute the value 1.015. The point is taken as after one digit, 1.015, 10 to the power of minus 1. So whatever the 10 to the power of minus 1 is there, 10 to the power of minus 1 is written as a 1 by 10. 10 to the power of minus 1 written as 1 by 10. So taken here as the 1 by 10. So divide this value, you got the 0.1015. Right, students? Okay, students, one more example here. Nt log of 2 bar. These are 2 bar, students. Okay, yeah. 2 bar 244. Similar example. Again, you may use here the 10 to the power of minus 2 into plus 0.244. Again, 10 to the power of minus 2 into 10 to the power of 0.244. Again, reverse this value, rearrange this value, 0.244 into 10 to the power of minus 2. Here, sorry, I am taking here 2 times 10 to the power of, take only 1 time 10 to the power of minus 2. Again, 0.2444, it means 0.2th row, 4th column, 0.2 row, 4th column, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1057, 1057 students, right? And the 4th mean difference is also 4, we'll move in the mean difference 4, value is 1, so substitute here 1, it becomes students 1058 10 to the power of minus 2. If 10 to the power of minus 2 is there, you have to return as a 1 by 100. So hold this value, divide by 100, then you got the 0.01058. Right students, I hope you understood today the example of log and anti-logs. If you have doubt, any doubt, ask me students. Thank you so much.